Hello and welcome to Bowtie Studios. Today we're back with regular Minecraft. Yay. Okay, so that was really unenthusiastic. It's okay though. Everything's fine. So, last time was an interesting episode. We built this house, which I'm actually kind of proud of. I don't know what this is. I just decided to do this. I don't know what happened. So, I think today should be focused on, I want to do some more on this house, but I'll do it later. But I think we need to go mining. All my torches are made out of charcoal, and it's not good. So, I found a cave over there. I don't know if you guys remember. I had an accident in it. I died inside of it. So, yeah. That's my story. I forgot to get the stone. Of course I did. Okay, here we go. Also, I'd like to make a farm, but... Well... Wow, I can't believe I just changed it. We're gonna do some farming today. So, ba-bam. Alright, ooh, time to farm. Here we go. Okay, so we need some dirt. Conveniently have some dirt. Need a shovel and an axe. So, one, no. Two, and three. Perfect. And then everything else can go in here, I guess. I might need that. Alright, so. I like using these logs the best. So, I like making my farms a little bit... Ooh, dear. I like making my farms a little bit more interesting, really. I don't like putting them down there. It's really annoying when you put them down there. I'm going to have to get more of these saplings. But, anyway. You need a ton of wood for what I'm about to do. Anyway, so. Here we go. Alright. We got 11. I need a sapling to plant it now because I'm paranoid about making sure that we get enough saplings to regrow the puppy. Did you hear that? Yeah, okay. Isn't this lovely? I hope you're watching this at night. I'm not recording this at night, though. Hello? One sapling, please? No? Okay, didn't think so. Okay. Oh, there it is. Okay, fantastic. That's all I wanted. No, I want it here. Just where it was. Okay, so. Fantastic. Look, this. Yum. And by yum, I mean yum, I guess. Okay, so. What we're going to do, I think we're going to make the farm, like. Oh, you know what we could do? It could be, like, a top layer right here. I don't know. What do you guys think? Ah, man. Okay, sorry. Put in your comments what you'd like to see. But I'm going to do what I want to do right now. Comments below, guys. What do you think? Oh, oops. So, okay, let's see here. If this came up... Actually, I kind of like that idea. Yeah, let's do it here. So, it's going to like this. There we go. Look at this. So, I put my logs down, like right there... Then we're going to have 1, 2, 3, 4. I think right here is a good number, right? Perfect. And then 1, 2, 3. Then space for water. 1, 2, 3. And then bam and bam. Actually, this might require more wooden logs than I thought it would. Is this on the same level? No, it's not. Fantastic. Now we need two up. 1, 2, and then a log. Yeah, I think so. Perfect. And then over here, the log is right there. Right here. And then one up, and bam. Okay, cool. So it's like this, right? Yeah. And then we need logs. Maybe not logs like that. There we go. Perfect. Fantastic. Alright, so... Okay, phew. Alright, so I'm going to tell some jokes, because this seems a little bit boring. What is... hold on. What do you like more than an apple pie on a summer day? Nothing. Why do I think that's funny? Oh my god. I'm such a sad person to think that's so funny. Oh my god. Okay. Ugh. Fantastic. Oh, shoes. Oh, no, I wanted to do that. Never mind. So, this works, right? Yeah, this works. All right, I'm just going to do this because this is going to help me with my building. Because if I don't do it this way, then I'm going to get really confused. Will I even have enough? 3, 2... No, I only need one more. All right, hold on. Let's hollow out the inside of this. Oh, no, the dirt will be here. So we just need to fill in this area. Ba-bam-bam. Ba-bam-bam-bam. Bam-bam-bam-bam-bam-bam. Bam, bam. And I just realized something. We actually do need to go mining anyway because we need iron for a bucket. The reason I'm putting it so close to my house is I'm pretty sure there's something about you have to be near crops in order for them to grow. Pretty sure that's true. If not, then tell me that it's not in the comment section because I'd really like to know because then I could build this farther away instead of having this ugly monstrosity next to my house. Oh, look, apples. So, finally, some food. All right. So we actually need this to be planted somewhere. So actually, we're going to plant a bunch of these trees out here because I need more of these trees if I want to build what I want to build. Oh, my God. Perfect. I don't want this near it. Fantastic. We need sheep. We need animals here. Oh, my God. Oh, apple. Ooh, apple. Oh, darn, another sapling. Fantastic. Okay. All right, I think we just planted plenty of trees. We don't need another one. It's going to take forever to build, though. Oh, I mean, grow, so it's okay. Man, ugh, God. How is your day going, other person that's listening to this video? I hope it's going well, because my day's going well. It's the... I don't have the dates up, but you know what I mean. It's... Well, you don't know what I mean, because you can't see my screen. Well, that's also a lie. You can see my screen. So, how's your day going? Good, good, great. Mine's doing pretty well. Today I literally danced. No, I didn't dance. I sang my heart out. Heart out? Throat out. Throat out. When I repeat myself like that, don't worry. I'm not talking to myself. I'm talking to you. That sounds worse. I'm wasting all this good wood, though. That's the only problem. Okay, let's see. Any more oak trees around? Yeah. I'm gonna, like, make them go extinct. Oh my God. There are Chinese dark trees, but I don't want to make it out of that wood. I like the deciduous wood better. I mean the oak better when it comes to farming. I think this is just enough for, oh God, my computer's like cooling down so much that anytime I go up to hit 2, it's like I can feel the vibrations of my, what was I saying? This is why I don't want a script. Not so much a script, so much as just, like, somebody to keep me on track. That'd be really fun. Imagine that, Oh, God. There we go. Oh, no. Yay! Now, I'm pretty sure that, water can reach 3 out. I'm sure of that because I've seen it before. But that was in a mod pack, so I don't know if maybe that enhanced it? I don't know. I have to go to bed. I'm going to have to go mining. Because, I mean... Okay. Bam. No. Yeah, I'll bring that. No. Bam. 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 Okay. And then we need 1, 2, 3. And then we need 1, 1, 2. And then we're all set. Bam. 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 Okay. Here we go. There. Okay, let's go. We're out on an adventure. Cue adventure music! Oh man, this is good music, I think. I don't know. I can't tell. I love this music. I love it so. I'm so excited that I can sing. No, okay. You guys don't like my singing? That's fine. Fine, I won't sing. Why don't you go and sing in the shower? Not that I do that, because that'd be ridiculous. Why would I say I sing in the shower? I don't sing in the shower. Are you judging me right now? I do not sing in the shower, okay? Oh, no. Oh, thank God. Okay. Look at all this grass. Oh, my God. I'm dying right now. I cannot believe it. Am I hard again? Let's just check this really quick, because... Ow! This is going to really annoy me. So, I think there's a cave system up here. I only brought one torch because, well, why would I bring more than one torch? I'm gonna get on half a heart. Do you think maybe if I found an apple, I would be able to stop this from killing me? Maybe? No? Now you guys have to, actually, I'm gonna do this just so I don't get killed. If I can find an apple in this tree, No, we don't need it yet. If I can find another one. Thank you for nothing, tree. Well, you did actually give me one. I don't know if you're going to drop an apple, but I hope you do. Whip torch? What? Oh, there you are. I just have one torch and I feel pathetic. Oh, look, a sheep. A sheep. A shreep. Shreep. Hey, shreep. Hey, shreep. Okay, guys, right now. Okay, that's gonna be shreep. When we get that. His name, her name, is going to be shreep. Okay? Shreep. Anyway, oh my god, you're gonna be so mad at me. Let's see. I don't think I see. Oh, there it is. I think I died down here last time, but there was like nothing here. Ah, perfect. Now, if we get 3 iron, we'll be all set. Yes! Yes! Oh, more than 3 iron. I'm so excited. And then we need to get enough cobblestone back so that we. Yeah, okay. I'm really scared now that I'm gonna die. I can hear Shreep out there. Shreep is just shrieking away. Ha ha ha. Funny pun. I'm hysterical. Ah, there we are. There we go. Okay, I'm very worried right now. I'm afraid somebody's going to pop out of nowhere and be like, hey, Brian, thanks for getting me that iron. I'll be eating that now, you know, because zombies don't care about iron. They just want my brain, which is, I don't know. Get away from me. Get away from me. Get away from me. Get away. Don't even think. Don't even think about it. I don't even know where I'm going anymore. The problem is I wish regular Minecraft had waypoints. I mean, I hope we'll get to the point where I can build a beacon, but beacons cannot be seen from very far away. Maybe like a good 30 blocks, but that's not enough. If you're going out adventuring, you want to make sure you know where you're going. Now, then again, you could build a road, and if you've seen, well, you probably haven't, but you haven't. If you see like some of my other survival worlds, it literally looks like the Romans had been there. Because, I mean, I'm not kidding when I tell you, I literally build roads everywhere. It's just roads. That's the only thing. Like, you. Maybe 100 blocks away, there's a road. Just any kind of road. And I'm gonna die, aren't I? Oh, creepy music! Creepy music that just scared the heck out of me. Minecraft isn't such a jumpy game. Which is why I'm wondering why I'm jumping. Oops. Maybe I'll just do this. No. Oh, if I do this, right? I think I'll be able to make some charcoal. Bam and bam and bam. Okay, that's 1 iron I got. More seeds. Ah, fantastic. 3 apples. Oh, man. Actually, hold on. I think I saw an apple out there earlier. Oops. Okay, there we go. I don't know if I like this here anymore. Aw, man. Oh, that was really close. I thought I was going to die there. Not going to lie. Didn't I build a furnace over here, but I didn't take it or something like that? Hello? Nope, I covered it all up. Mushrooms are over there. That's good to know. I think you get mushrooms from this as well. Hold on, let me think. Let me see. Nope, I think you need like an axe or a pickaxe. Let's try it. Nope, doesn't work either. What biome are we near over here? We're near into a deciduous. Oh, wait, we can get an apple from here. How about that? What's that? Oh, I thought it was a skeleton. I just got really scared. Ah, man. Look at all these roses. Let's bring it back. Yay. Bam. Bam. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam. Yes. Fantastic. 9. I've got 9 roses. Fantastic. I'm going to smell these roses until I faint because I sniff roses. I'm not afraid to say it. I sniff roses. all the time. Comment section below if you sniff roses. Wow. Okay, don't comment on that. That'd be really weird. Whoop. Parkour! Yeah. Okay. Parkour. Oh, hello, Steph. Okay. There's the roses. I was getting really worried that I wouldn't have my roses. Let's just plant the roses like... Oh, you know what we could do? Oh, that'd be really nice if we just did this to hide out the dirt. Oh, no, we shouldn't do that because it would make no sense, but... Da 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 da. Oh. God. That doesn't actually look too bad. That looks pretty nice. I'll have to get more roses. Oh, look. It's being day now. Fantastic. Ah, great. Okay. So, that's one charcoal. Let's do that. Now what do we want to do? Oh, hello. No, I'm not wasting my life on that. All right, let's see. I have to wait for 3 iron. 1 iron. Okay, one more. Oops. Bam. And drum roll, please. Yes! Oh, darn it. I timed it wrong. I think I just got a message on my computer. I can't tell. I should ding. All right, fantastic. Bam. Bam. Oh, what? Seriously? I don't understand this. Why me? Ow. Am I going to get trapped in my own home? Yeah, I am. Great. Thank you. Is that an enemy over there? That's fantastic. Why don't you just come on over here, everyone? Party at my house. No, go away. I was kidding. I wasn't being serious. Oh, no. Oh, shh. You won't... Get out of here. Oh, God. There's another one. Oh. Jeez. I don't even know how much damage I'm doing. Okay, good. I'm rotten flesh. Maybe I can hit it with them. I'll discourage them. Get over here. Bring it over here. Come on, guys. Ooh. Come on. Come in. Come in. I can't wait for you to come in my home. Come in my home. Everyone. Oh, God. I may have just made a mistake. I'm under home arrest right now. All right, guys. Cue music. Okay, look. Okay, oops. And I have no wood. Thank you very much. Uncue music. We, you know what? Just because of that, we won't even have music. I have to kill you with a pickaxe. No. You will not kill me. I refuse to die. I was really close. I almost died. I had to put this stuff back. Oh, no. Look at these arrows. It looks like I just got, like, attacked at my own home. Okay. All right, here we go. Thank you. And here, just smelt the rest of that. Bam. I need an apple. And I need one apple. Yes. Okay. Okay, so I need to... Oh, wait. Was that a weapon? Oh, I have an axe. +3, and that's +4. Okay, yeah, I thought it was. All right, here we go. No, he'll kill me in 2 shots. No. Okay, wait. We have to... Ugh. And staring, we're like, I forgot what it's called. It's not stalemate. Okay, I'm going in for the kill. Whoa! Oh, can't get me now. Can't a moving target. You're not that good of an archer. You're not Legolas. Get over here. Shoes. Shoes in the bucket! Shoes in the bucket! Shoes in the bucket! That was so scary. Some of you may be wondering, why does Brian say shoes in a bucket? I don't know. And one day, we will have a bucket, and I will get shoes, and I will put shoes in a bucket. Where they belong, actually. I don't wear shoes. I mean, No. What I do is when I go out, I just wear a... I get a bucket, and I get my shoes, and I put my shoes in a bucket, and I walk around with shoes in a bucket. Clearly. It's obvious. Oh, there's a mine right there. We didn't have to go all the way... I don't even think there's stuff in there, but well. I'm going to die, probably. Something's going to hit me out of nowhere, because, you know, that's because I'm great at games, guys. We all know that. I'm going to use my food for this. Might as well. I'm going to get food from this, I hope. This is going to be more... I feel like this is going to be more of a loss than a gain. Gain? I almost said game. Well, it is game. Remember that, folks. Nope, I need one more. I know. It's easier to do it with a square, but I don't like doing it with a square because, you know what? Squares are too original. I want to do... Wait, no. Squares are... No. No, it's not what I meant. Squares are too... Well, I had a really good one in my head, but then I just completely forgot it. Bam and bam and yes. I did it. I'm gonna do this. Bam 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 bam. Some of you might ask, Brian, why do you say bam 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 or make sound effects when you plant or do anything else? Well, I can answer you with a very short answer. I have no idea. I think I only need 10. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, bam, bam. And bam, bam. All right, so let's just actually use this bone because we're not going to... Yeah, we're not going to use it for anything else. Good. We're going to need this for pens. Like, as in the thing you put panimals in. Hanimals? Hanimals. Oh, we did it, guys! We made a garden after a very long, long, long drowned episode, I think. How long has this been going, actually? No, I can't tell, because... No, I can't tell. I don't want to tell. I can't tell. It's, I don't know how long this has been going on for. And I think, I think it's safe to say too long. Can anyone see me? Hello? Hello? Oh god. That's really weird. There we go. Oh, it actually... Oh, God. Okay, this is a bit too close. Hello? Oh, God. I'm crashed! Oh, no. Oh, God. Okay! This has been fun, I will say. Alright. There we go. Outro time, everyone. Alright, guys. This has been, and always will be, Bowtie Studios. Ba-bam, bam, bam, bam. Like, favorite, subscribe, do your YouTube stuff, and I will see you next time.